my first thought was, wow, this is really cool. This isn't like any classroom I've ever had before.
When the students first walk into this classroom, it sends the message right away that this is not business as usual. You walk in and there are these beautiful round tables, and you instantly become part of a team, and you start to be responsible to one another in that team to bring what you've learned and to teach one another. There are connections at each table that allow you to have three computers at the large table. These computers are connected to a monitor that the table owns, and with just a tap of the button, one of the three different computers can be displayed on that.
This is my first class of the semester, and I was just blown away at this is what a college classroom could look like. The technology really enhanced it, I think, for me, because you could see what they're talking about up on the big screen. If you found something, you could show it to everyone else in the class.
If I see something interesting on one of these screens, I can send it to everybody's screen. And so we're able to do peer evaluation of one another's work right on the fly.
There was eight of us at a table, and you were with them every day. And so by the end of the semester, you know, you were really close with those eight people, and it was great for interacting with them.
I think the coursework we covered in this class was probably a little more challenging than in most classes, but the classroom definitely facilitated a much easier way to get everything done.
We call this a concept laboratory instead of a lecture, and I look at it as a place where students bring what they know, what they already know, what they've learned from the textbook, and they learn how to use that to build new ideas, build new connections, build applications.
One of the biggest aspects of this course was teamwork. And I think I probably learned the most from my peers, just like bouncing ideas off of each other and giving each other feedback.
If you ever had a question, it was so easy to just turn and ask the person sitting next to you. It was a lot more friendly and open in this classroom than a normal classroom, so it was a lot easier to ask your peers for help.
We all came into this classroom, we were mostly freshmen, didn't really know anybody, and by the end of the semester I felt like I knew the people at my table better than I knew anyone else.
That whole feeling that when you can walk into a science classroom and there's this immediate sense of community is quite special.
The professor can, you know, walk around and get to each table and make sure that they interact with all the students.
Where in here I'd always be talking with the professor, asking questions, getting feedback right away.
I would come over and interact with small groups of students rather than trying to present some information to large groups of students. And it surprised me how easy that was to do and how amazingly, how amazingly wonderful the students were. The kinds of solutions they came up with were astonishing. I mean, I was inspired and really awed by the quality of the conversations they were having. So I think it helped me really understand students in a much deeper, better way.
It was an amazing experience getting to know people, getting to use higher technology, using microphones, doing things that you're really not used to doing in a classroom setting. It just made it a much deeper learning experience.